This year, more than 53,000 adults in the U.S. will be diagnosed with an oral cancer. Removing these types of cancers can affect how patients breathe, swallow, and talk. But as we'll soon find out, with a lot of practice, anything is possible.
For Cynthia Zamora, simply being able to talk is nothing short of miraculous. 3 years ago, doctors found a tumor that covered more than half her tongue.
And it's like someone punched me in the stomach with it.
Surgeons had to remove most of Cynthia's tongue and then use tissue from her thigh to rebuild a new one.
I probably have an eighth of a tongue, and that's a very small amount.
The surgery left Cynthia unable to walk, eat, or talk. She couldn't utter a word for 3 whole months. On top of that, she also had chemo and radiation, and then the long road to recovery.
You have to want to be able to communicate, and I wanted that more than anything.
Grab your tongue with your teeth and try to talk without a tongue. It's one of those parts of our body that is extraordinarily complex, and yet we completely take it for granted.
Speech-language pathologist Lisa Blumenfeld helped Cynthia learn to talk, eat, drink, and swallow. She persistently practices slowing her speech, exaggerating sounds, and compensating with her lips and vocal cords. Her results have impressed everyone.
That's incredibly gratifying to see how well she's done. She's done a lot of hard work.
And she plans to keep fighting.
Don't give up. Keep going. Be strong. Be stubborn. You can do it. You can.
Doctors were able to spare the base of Cynthia's original tongue, so she does have some limited movement. Risk factors for tongue cancer include smoking, drinking, and having the HPV infection at a young age. And that's your Health Watch. I'm Connie Feldman, Local 5 News.